What's going on, guys? Fish Games here, and we're doing another draft of Dominaria United. Shadow Right Priest. Other clerics get +1/+1. Search layer for a Black Rage card. I don't know how many clerics there are in this set. Sacrifice another cleric black creature. The clerics get +1/+1. It's either that or lightning strike. I think I'd rather just take this dude. Not locking stuff down. I really like these guys, so I'm just gonna take one of them. See where this goes. Yeah, maybe I should have taken the +1/+1 cleric dude, but I just don't think. Well, there's a cleric right there. This guy's really good. I think we just wanna take him. Super good 2-1 drop. He just stays on the battlefield for like the whole game, basically. So you just keep bringing him back. And just like in combination with this, just having him die over and over again could be pretty good. Rexian Rager. We want as many of these guys as we could possibly get. Seeing this red-green stuff very open could be good, too. We're just going to take the Rager, though. Some seriously good removal we're getting. Nice. Yeah, definitely pretty solid in Orzhov at the moment here. Oh, wow. This got passed so far around. Now we gotta start picking up some soldiers here. No soldiers yet, but that can change. It's just a 2-2. At the moment. I think we're going to take this removal. Destroy target enchantment. I always forget that you can destroy an enchantment with this. I gotta try and remind myself. Yeah, we're going to take that. It's not power and toughness, though. It's just toughness for that card. I guess we'll take this spell. It's really not the best thing, but you can get 2-for-1s with this. Any advantage we can get against our opponent could be good. I'm going to put this on the sideboard, though, because we don't really want to be running that. I'd much rather be running some kind of removal. Both of these are good. I really want to take this Griffin Protector, but I want lands, at least a few of these kinds of lands in our deck. And seeing this open and nobody has taken this yet means I'm probably pretty good going Orzhov. pretty happy with what we've got already. I don't know if I want to play this because I can hit all my stuff. These guys are totally fine, these little 2-1 flyers. We're just going to take another crystal, another land fixing thing though. And Tattered Apparition is playable for sure. We would take this because it could splash green, but we're definitely not gonna splash red and green. And that's on color. Nice. Wow, nice. Has four more Phyrexius counters on it. It's a Phyrexian creature in addition to its other types. Whenever a creature you control dies, put a counter on it, then draw a card. If it has seven more counters on it. If it doesn't, scry one. Okay, we're definitely taking that. There is a really good removal spell. This thing is so good. I could have gotten two of these already. We're gonna try this, I guess. Probably would be safer just to take this removal spell, but we wanna try it. Oh, there's another cleric that we could have had. Trying to run soldiers. I'll take this. Wow, that thing is really good too. Yeah, we're gonna take this. Black, red. Yeah, this is fine. I'm gonna take this dude because it does put a soldier out. And I can make it bigger with this guy. I do have this soldier too. We're gonna get some more soldiers. Another Rager. Nice. We want as many Ragers as we can get. It's just a free card, basically. It does one damage to you, but really solid. Bone Splinters would be nice, because it'll help with killing our own guys off if we need to. I wouldn't mind another Destroy Evil, but we want to be making soldiers to help with our veteran. Sideboard because it's not a soldier. There's another Citizen's Arrest. We're just gonna pull that now. We need some more removal in our deck because we've made choices that, like taking this for example. Another Citizen's Arrest, totally fine. Another cleric, I guess. These are perfectly fine. These are soldiers. Guess we could take a bomb for now. Yeah, we could use some bigger dudes. So this will be our count as our bomb. I guess this is going in our main deck. Alright. Land of War Loom Speaker. Solid card. Flying. Just kicked into battlefield with 2 plus 1 some counters. So this is just a 3-4 flyer for 5. And I actually have a Crystal Grotto. So I could get green potentially. What would be better? This guy's a soldier. He's just like free almost. I'll just take the 3-4 flyer. It's still solid. Nice. Got the Defiler. Hell yeah. That's not too good. Menace, 4-4. Does a lot of stuff. There's a Phyrexian Rager. That would probably be my second pick. So we can take a third Citizen's Arrest, but Cut Down is solid, so we're just... Let's take the cut down. One black. Yeah. Nice, man. When enters the battlefield, you may put an aura equipment card from your hand or graveyard onto the battlefield. Hand or graveyard. It's still a 4-4 First Strike Vigilance lifelink, so we'll just take that. It would be a bad idea not to take that, in my opinion. It's not a soldier, it is a knight, but whatever. Don't think we need any domain stuff, really. Very acceptable card. Human Knight, not a soldier, but whatever. Yeah, we'll take another one of these dudes. We're gonna have to cut something now. Probably going to end up cutting. Artillery blast, possibly. Don't like artillery blast that much. It can be good, I mean, with the tapped stuff, but let's see how much removal we have here. Might actually need to run the artillery blast. Got one cut down. Let's see. Occult Conspirate. I gotta cut one thing. 18. What should I cut? Guess we're going to take a cavalier out. Yeah. Seems okay. Summon Swamp. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight planes. Alright, let's get to the games, guys. Well, geez, Christ, good luck to you. Oh, you got that fancy golden dragon, I see. That can kill my sleeper. That life. I'm gonna play this just to start hitting them. Get our big guy up. really hard to get this weather light completed off. Fishy versus the fish. I can, you know what? That's pretty good. I can scry with that. Thank you, Skyland. One behind. think I should save the citizen's arrest. I think it's pretty good with the Cavaliers. So those costs, I get two black permanents, pay two life. Whenever you cast a black permanent spell, target creature control gets +1/+1, gains menace till end of turn. I don't think that's going to trigger right when I play it. solid stuff. Deck is performing very well. Should I just exile that thing now? Slow them down a little bit. I think we're gonna wait it out. Cause they're gonna tap the one mana and then they're gonna put a creature out for 5, probably, is what I'm guessing. take this deck all the way. Let's take this deck all the way. That's not a keeper. Sorry. So I'd have to have 8 mana to actually kick this out of the 3/4. Is having a grotto better than a plains? I think it is, because I hope I'm not making it. I'm going to have to double check. To see if I have anything double white. Oh, I do have double white. I have the exiling stuff. That's right. Alright, so we're going to have to get a white. If we get the exiling. I was thinking I don't have the exiling creatures, but I do. I do. I'm just gonna start going in. Okay, we gotta wait. Excellent. Next turn we'll probably play this dude. Hopefully they don't have the kill everything with two or less or something, because that would really mess our deck up. I'm just starting to realize that. That would be a blowout for sure. Got a lot of bodies on the board here. Thank you. I probably should have waited to play this Sky Knight just to make them. Just to make them think I had a removal or something, but they were gonna block no matter what. Part of this deck, guys. Freaking Orzhov, killing it, my guys, killing it. All right, we're gonna take. All right, we're going first, and we're just gonna keep it and hope we got the land we need. Not gonna play the black yet because we don't necessarily want them to know we're in black. Risky. But we did it. We got away with it. And now they probably think we have a pump spell or something. Definitely really risky attacking with that.
Thank you.
scared to attack at the moment. Citizen's Arrest is really powerful. Going in pretty hard with our flyers right now. Play this dude. I'd rather just play this guy. Because I just have overwhelming forces. Well, that just got me to gold real fast. Real fast. Alright. 6 wins, 0 losses. I like what I'm seeing. Just need to get one mana and we'll be all right. We've been risking it this whole time, so. risk it some more. Will the game have finally caught up to me and beat me in the head for taking two lands? Guess not. We want to hit our four drop. That's a big boy. Get black so I can use these guys. It's not hitting it. Beating them down pretty good though. Oof, that's rough. Going to two. That's game. Seven and oh, let's go. Good stuff, guys. If you're watching this video, I'd really appreciate it if you guys left me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. We're doing free giveaways every like 100 subscribers. We're probably doing a big one this weekend, actually. If you're watching this before it happens. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna get this 2,200 gems, 6 packs. That's what I like to see. Yeah, awesome. We got a nice little thumbnail with me just being a boss, you know, 7-0. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video. Have a good rest of the day. Peace.